tutorial, I'm going to be showing you how to make a watermark. As you can see, here's the watermark. And the way I'm going to be teaching you how to do it, it's really quick and simple to add many if you want, or put it on multiple pictures. Alright, so let's get started. You start by going to File, New, and you open up whatever. And you get your logo that you want to make the watermark on. Now, I'm not going to go over how to make a logo in this tutorial, but there's just something that I thought was really witty, because it's hot shots, you know, like the picture and the sun. Hot shots. All right. Anyway, once you have that, once you have your logo open, you want to put it in black or white or whatever. Just make sure it's all one solid color. And you go to Edit, Define Brush Preset, and then you can name it whatever you want. I'm just going to name it Watermark. And then you go into the picture that you want. I'll just go back into this one and then delete what I had. And now you can go into your brush, go down, and then choose the last one if you just made it, since that's what it'll be. And you can put it wherever you want, in the middle or the bottom corner or the top corner or whatever. Actually, I'm going to undo that. Create a new layer and put it and just click. So there you have it. And once you have that done, you can change the opacity so that you can see through it a little bit and see the picture behind it. Or you can add a color overlay and make it white or black or whatever color you want. Or you can go outside of what everyone else usually does and make it red or something. I think that's what I'm going to do on this one. Make a red color overlay. And you can change the opacity down a little bit. And there you have it. A beautiful watermark. Very simple to do. You can add multiple watermarks. Really simple. Bam, bam, bam. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Like if you did, and subscribe for more.